From supermodel to...
I truly believe I have schizophrenia.
He spends 10 hours a day Googling what could be wrong with his health.
You thought you had lung cancer. Then you thought you looked jaundiced.
I have a friggin' symptom every day.
But is his family...
Blake's a real bad hypochondriac.
We know you more than anyone.
More than anyone.
Okay, but how does that rule out me being schizophrenic?
Because you're not.
Making matters worse.
It's like a drug addict getting a fix. Stop doing it.
New Dr. Phil.